just going past Neil Twyman in the Alfa Romeo Velletri. Tony Smith behind.
Stephen Shoesmith.